Another landmark destroyed by fire in Maysville is now being rebuilt. Stimulus money is being used to help revamp the old Cox building, and neighbors say that it's stimulating the local economy, too. News 5's Terry Daniels spent the night in Maysville.
I was here 11 months ago as firefighters fought to try to save a big piece of Maysville history right in the middle of downtown, the Cox Building. The fire was accidentally caused by floodlights being used in the attic as repair work was just getting started on the roof. Gargoyles built in 1886 watched as the fourth and fifth floors were destroyed by flames, and smoke and 500,000 gallons of water damaged the bottom three.
Yeah, it's a big project.
Jim Bob Williams and his crew from Trace Creek Construction are working to bring the building back to life. That means dealing with everything from mold and mildew removal to historically renovating while bringing most of the building back up to code.
We've got six electricians, two plumbers, and masons are going to be here. It's created probably 20 jobs.
This is the heart of Maysville.
Mayor David Cartmell says they were fortunate that pictures document the historical building that began life as a post office and Masonic temple. The huge stained glass window is being remade, and slate shingles will again protect the roof.
This historically was called Main Cross, Market Street and 3rd, and the Market House was there, much the same as Finley Market in Cincinnati.
The total cost for renovation will be close to $10 million, most from insurance, but some from the federal government.
We were lucky enough to get a line item from Senator McConnell, which it began the project at $2.6 million.
Among the businesses already waiting to move in, the Maysville Community and Technical College's Culinary Arts Program, the Convention and Visitors Bureau, and a business to be announced in the near future. It'll be another year before the first tenants can move back in, and at some point they're going to have a grand reopening ceremony. The mayor says he's already invited Senator Mitch McConnell. Reporting in Maysville, Terry Daniels, News 5.